The Platonic Solid experience lets you discover the properties of platonic solids, a special class of polyhedra that have the same number of the same polygon meeting at each vertex. In a magical and intuitive 3D spatial way using 3D augmented reality that you can touch. This app operates on a piece of magical graph paper that you can point your phone or tablet to. When you first open the app, there is a screen that directs you to print or also to load this magical graph paper on another screen, like a tablet. So once you point your device on this magical paper, the print instruction screen disappears and you see the 3D interface magically in front of you. Feel free to move either your device or the paper. The interface is on paper. It is divided into a display box, the Platonic Solids, Mysterium, aka Kepler's planets, and also four different exploration modes. There is also a magical 3D rotation compass joystick. Note that the app features a hybrid paper touch or touchscreen button interface. The app includes the five Platonic Solids. But for this demo, only the dodecahedron will be shown. Of course, the same features will apply to the cube, the octahedron, the tetrahedron, and also the icosahedron, the other platonic solids. Select the platonic solid you want to examine. Let's pick the dodecahedron. To select the mode, you either touch the button on the screen or on the paper. Touching the paper to change modes helps to keep your hands free. The first three modes are the vertices mode, the edges mode, the faces mode. Each of these let you keep track of each element you count by touching. The element toggles in color between red and black. There's the net representation of the flattened polygon configuration, or the unrolled origami of the polyhedron. Touch each polygon to see which face it corresponds to on the polyhedron. Finally, there is a dual mode that shows the dual polyhedron, a polyhedron whose vertices correspond to the faces of the current polyhedron. Math relates to the real world in different ways. Sometimes it brings insight into an existing situation. Johannes Kepler discovered that the orbits of the planets in our solar system can be inscribed inside the Platonic solids. In his time, this was considered a magical property, and this formulation was called the Mysterium Cosmographicum. You can see how the pieces work together yourself by touching the corresponding mode buttons and planet buttons. In the Mysterium mode, the mode buttons correspond to planets, inscribing polyhedron edges, orbit circles, and the original Mysterium globe. There are many things in the real world that these polyhedra help model and bring insight to. Which ones can you think of yourself?